What's going on, broskies? My name is Shivoki, and welcome back to some more Smite. Today we're playing Osiris in the solo lane. I haven't played solo in a long fucking time. It used to be my main role in Conquest. This whole team knows who I am, so it's kind of cool. So, guys, I've been getting a lot of people recognizing me a lot lately in lobbies and all that cool stuff. So if you see me and you're too afraid to say hi, please don't be afraid. Say hi, talk to me, add me as a friend, whatever. I'm definitely down to hang out, guys. So that's why I'm trying not to be on D&D as much as possible anymore because I like talking to you guys. I went on D&D a while ago because I felt like it was nice to kind of not have constant messages all at once. But now I'm like, you know what? Fuck it, dude. Fuck it. We're going for teleport. It's his duty, but may he spare us. It's his... Anyway, guys, so I love Osiris. He's used to be one of my favorite gods back in Season 2. I haven't really played him at all this season, nor I'm really on PC, basically. But we'll see what goes on here. We have a Najah jungle, a Yanis mid, a Uller ADC, and a Kumakarna support. And they got a Susanna O, Simokong versus me, of course, Rahm, Ymir, and Chrono. So not that big of a deal. I think I'll be alright versus Simokong. We'll see. We'll see, guys. I'm not going to be cocky, because cocky is not the way to go sometimes. But here we go. I'm ready. I'm ready for it. Good luck. Let's go. I love Najah, guys. I'm working on a Najah God guide right now, so stay tuned for that one. Stay tuned for that one. Beautiful one. Get Najah. Get it. Get it, Najah. There we go. Oh, man. It's all you, bro. It's all you. Perfect. Perfect.
Wait.
Over here, Najah. Over here. Oh, okay. I guess you don't want that. I guess you don't want it over here. Some people don't really know to bring it over here yet, so. People are still learning. Can't hit on them. People are still learning. Okay. I didn't want to tank that, but I did, so. Too bait. Too bait. Let's make sure we get this damage on these guys. We need to get these fire elementals first, definitely. They're really slow to lane right now. That's really good. Okay, so they're probably be fine for these.
That's right.
Yes. You got him, right? You got him, right? Okay, good. I think you got him. I'm not sure. So I got really quiet there, but we'll see. Bad. I was hoping Najah got them. I think Najah got them. I wasn't paying enough attention, honestly, to be honest.
Wait.
Let's see how it goes here. I'm just going to play it safe, man. Not be crazy. Not be crazy at all. I don't want to be stupid. I want to play it safe because I haven't supported, a solo in such a long time, so... Really just want to be smart about it. Okay, then. Really. Fuck you, then, bro. Fuck you, then, bruh. Okay. Screw the minions. The minions can hit my minions or my tower all day long instead of me. I'm gonna play it safe and be smart. That was really bad, though. No, we did. Look at these. Oh, Patrick. Yes, I'm feeling better, buddy. I'm feeling a lot better, Patrick. Thank you, sir. Yeah, so I got diagnosed with a pretty crappy asthma lately. Oops, that was stupid of me. So the good thing is actually I move faster with the tether, so I'll be alright. I'm not worried about this group at all. I'm not playing. Oh, I'm just okay. Like, what are you doing? Why are you going for the back arches first? And I'm like, yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what's going on here. We'll be alright though.
Wait.
See, I have a pretty strong start. I think he went blue stone, which is okay. Oh, yeah, this is it for you, buddy. This is it for you. That's it! Woo! That's it for you, man. His animorph form was down, and I'm like, yeah, you're fucked, buddy. You got fooked in the boot. Yeah, I'm running low on health, though, so... Okay. I'm gonna play it safe, though, because he's missing, so someone can easily get me. I have ult, though, so I have a good getaway. So I have a good getaway. So I'm gonna just use my last potion. I have 4 mana. I'm just chilling, bro. I'm just chilling. So I should have went for those fire elementals. So I wasn't paying attention there.
Wait.
Okay. Let him waste his ultimate. Let him waste his ultimate. Go ahead, get my tower. Get my tower. Oh, I thought it was him. I was like, you're an idiot. It is him. What the fuck are you doing?
An ally Wait. Will be remembered.
That was bad. You're gonna die again.
I am alive.
Oh man, I fucked up there. That's dumb. I should have.
Ultimate is ready.
Come ult. Come gank. Come gank for me. Oh man, what a pity. That was so dumb of me. I can't believe I did that. I wish I didn't do that. Ah, I'm so upset right now. So hopefully he backs. I'll steal the fire elementals and then I will personally back real quick here. He's not backing. Gank left lane. I hate this voice pack, but not gonna lie. Oh, enemy left too? Come on. I wanna play it safe though, because he can actually hit me pretty hard. Why am I not using mana potions? Okay, you do your thing. You do your thing. Just play it safe, man. Ugh. I really wish I didn't let him get away there. Oh, I'm so fail. So fail. I'm gonna back quick. Let's back real quick. Don't be a dick. Alright. Boom. We'll go for these. And,
Thanks.
That's it for now. Fuck it. Boop. Let's go. We'll save the money. We got 2 and 2 now. Boom. Okay, perfect. Look at that.
Wait.
Look at that. Not too bad. I'll be there in a second, Mr. Nezha. Little man boy Nezha. Fuck you, bro. Fuck you and all your hate. Okay, we got him. Let's get it. Okay, I'm gonna grab those fire elementals now, because I've been slacking on them real bad. I mean, a lot of junglers, personally, when I jungle, I get them myself, so that's another thing that I'd make sure I do. But, you know, with this guy, I wasn't sure how good he was, and I always fill somebody out first. I'm not really aggressive when I play solo, because I feel like some people can be better than me, and yeah, he's missing. He's missing. Cancel that.
Cancel that.
He's back.
Wait.
He is back. And he wants the booty. You better run, bitch. Go ahead, land on me. Please.
Wait.
No way. No way. Oh, goodness. Goodness. Kill me. No. I failed you. Oh, wait for that Susanna O gank, dude. Oh no! Fucking suck my balls! I failed. I'm not the good artist, I guess, anymore. I mean, I might have just overextended it too much. That's all it really was. If I played it smart and kind of got him a little bit lower, then went ham on him, I think that could have been a better decision. But sadly, I didn't. So went back real quick here. Okay, he does have the upper hand though, because I don't have my teleport anymore. So he'll back. I'm gonna go ahead and go for. The game's kicking butt, dude. I'm gonna go for breastplate this time. Breastplate, and boom, there we go. Let's get it. Come on. He's gonna push the lane out. I don't want any damage from my tower. Please don't. He's gonna get tower damage. No way. There's no way I'm gonna get there in time. I'm coming. No. Minions, you're slow as fuck. Look at these guys. Like, oops, sorry. Oh, sorry. 4-1, though. We're doing pretty good. Not a bad of a game. So you guys have been asking for a lot more conquests. I'm trying to bring it. I'm trying to bring more conquests. I love conquests, personally. Just sometimes, you know, you have some really bad players, and conquests can bring some really bad players to the game. And it could be a pain. So trying to kind of have a balance of, like, you know, fun games and have a good time, but also not going crazy. Oh, that sucks.
Gank left lane. Okay.
Okay.
An enemy has returned.
Come on, wait for your gank. Go. Oh. Come on, bruh. Come on, man. He must have wards. No big deal. No big deal. He must have wards. Well, I have a teleport up now, though, so.
Wait.
That's good. What's up, minions?
Wait.
Oh, come on! I didn't think he'd ult. Oh my goodness, I didn't think he'd ult him right there. Damn it, it's such a fail. Oh no, I'm so sad. I was like, oh, I got him. Damn, my chair's too close to my chest. Oh, dude, you're going ham, bro. Okay. No, get off. We need help here.
Let me take you to another dimension.
Oh, fucking damn it. There we go. Fuck yeah. Oh, God. We gotta rotate. Come on. Go. Oh, damn. Oh, I wish you said that earlier. No. No, God. Come on, minions. Save it, minions. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, man, that was crazy. Okay, we're gonna go for this now. Oh, man. So he's dead, but I'm gonna go ahead and teleport to my lane, probably. Actually, no.
Enemy spotted. Enemies incoming right.
Wait.
I'll take
screw you, buddy. Screw you, bro. Give me that sexy fucking middle camp. So I did it because I can steal the middle camp. I know he's going for him. So they're mine now, motherfucker. They're mine now. Screw you, jungle. You're mine. I'm not waiting for you. Unless you're coming. You're coming. Okay, sweet.
Okay. Okay.
He's coming. I thought Sam was saying okay. I'm like, relax, bro. Ain't that big of a deal. Oh, okay then. I need my motherfucking thing. Okay, am I missing?
And I'm missing left.
Man, I was about to get those middles too. Not middles, I mean, sorry. Aim's middle lane. Aw, shit. Well, I'm giving time to split push. Split push this shit. Let's go, minions. Come on. Don't let me down. Don't let me down, minions. We need the next wave here. Someone calling still missing. Oh, no getting killed and everything.
Wait.
Come on, minions. Come on, minions. I need you guys here. Attack. I need you guys here. Oh, it's a team fight. Damn, it's a crazy team fight. I'm an idiot. I was bad. Bad map awareness for me. I'm coming. Failed me. Failed by me. That is too bad. Yeah, I agree.
Wait.
Nice job.
You ain't leaving, buddy. I'm sorry. You're not leaving. Not happening.
Wait.
Come on. Come on, get him, Naja. We got him, Naja. Don't let him get away. I'll go around, Naja.
Attack.
He's not getting away, man. There's no way he's getting away.
Wait.
I'm going for
oh my goodness, up. Dude. Oh my goodness. Wait. Are you fucking kidding me? The motherfucker doesn't die. Jesus, that was terrible. Oh my goodness! Nice try, Mir. Almost got me. Fuck, that was so bad! That was disgusting!
Wait.
Oh, it was disgusting! I'm literally disappointed in myself. I was like, what the fuck was that? Yeah. Gank middle lane. Oh my goodness, dude. It's getting left lane. Defend left lane. Please defend.
Wait.
Let me take you to another dimension.
Oh, pussy. I fucking hate Kronos, dude. I hate Kronos. That was good. That was a good stun. Why did you... No one's even help me. Come on, man. I said defend left lane. I was helping Gank. Y'all left me to just to suffer. Yes. Yes. Please. I'm ready for it. Oh. He's missing. Where's he going? We need to defend myself, so I'm sorry. He left. He left. He's not here. He's not here, man. Get out of here, Giannis. Pay attention, buddy. Pay attention. He's gone. He's out of here. He's gone forever. Okay, so what is he building? The, Summon Kong building. Basically the same build, Manus, yes.
Enemy has been destroyed.
Nice one. Okay, let's go. We got this almost. Let's go. Come on, minions. Don't let me down. I got some. Giannis, you're a fucking retarded dude.
Killing spree! Your middle tower is under attack.
I hope, he doesn't get mad at me for not calling missing. But a lot of people don't call missing, sadly, which is weird. I mean, if you have map awareness, you'll know, but... If you see, there's just two enemy gods here. I mean, two allied gods here. So we got ultimate now. That's good. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab mana, maybe. I don't see the point in that, Giannis.
Attack. Be right back.
Come on, mana, you here?
Okay.
Let's go, mana. I need you, buddy. Sounds like a Wheelix. Ha! A Wheelix. Or some people say incorrectly, a Wheelish. Oh, a Wheelish. Sounds like some kind of fucking condiment. I want some Wheelish on my hot dog.
Wait.
That lane clear though, bro. Okay, back in. I'm back in real quick here. I got golds. I got plenty of time to get this shit here. My left lane's looking nice. Okay, boom. Got that done. And we'll go ahead and go for Frostbound Hammer. And then for this one, we're probably gonna go for We'll go for Sprint, probably. Yeah. So I'm doing pretty decent. It's already gone, bro. It's gone. There's nothing to defend.
Your left tower.
There's nothing to defend. It was an obvious one. I'm coming though. On my way. Oh, there's no point. He'll probably get away. Soul Kong's a pest and getting away. Completed. On my way's completed?
Doesn't make
sense at all.
Awesome.
Oh, what a pussy. You're running away from Neja. Yeah, I would too, actually. I would too.
Wait.
Let's get this shit. So sadly, they have a DC, which really bums me out. It's a jungle DC, which sucks. I don't like posting gameplays when someone DCs, okay. But it does happen, and it's a part of the game. Even in SPL, people DC. So.
Wait.
Nah, son of a bitch.
An enemy has returned.
Oh, you returned? Yes. Speak of the Susanoo. Oh, come on, bro. Really? I forgot what fucking damage I don't do. they're gonna go Fury, so I'm away. Oh, they got it. Sweet. Perfect.
Awesome.
Perfect. Gank right lane.
Gank right lane.
Cancel right lane. Why? Healing. Oh, you bitch ass Kumba. Oh, yeah, I see, though.
Your right tower is under attack.
Let's go. So I can solo you, little Amir. Where'd you go to? You got a little friend with you, huh? Oh, shit. Oh.
Wait.
Wait for me.
Oh, come on, man. That was a dumb wall.
You rock.
Oh, God. Someone's getting killed. He's saying someone rocks for helping him out. Either it's a sarcastic you rock or awesome you rock.
Awesome.
Hopefully it's not sarcastic. Let's go. Fuck. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
An ally spark has been extinguished.
Sorry. Coming for you.
Wait.
The whole team's here. Fuck me. I'm an idiot. I'm trying. I didn't know the whole fucking team was here. The whole fucking team's here, man. The whole team's there. Where's my team at? That sucks. That's bad. The whole team's like dead. Oh, man. Y'all failed there. That was a bad one. Well, that sucks. I also haven't bought any fucking wars at all this game. I'm trash. Garbola. Straight Garbola. Shiv, when are you recording 1v1s? I literally just said it. Guys, I'm not recording 1v1s for a little bit because I literally have like 7 episodes set up, ready to go. I'm just not even going to try anymore. What? What, you? I blinked, I'm assuming, in to save y'all. I blinked to save y'all! You did good. It was good. Well, sadly, I don't have enough for Frostbound yet, but no big deal. I'm gonna rotate a lot more often. Summon Kong actually got ahead of me now. That's good. He did really good there, getting the kills. He's basically getting fed, so when I fed Summon Kong, it's not the best Summon Kong. It's always pretty scary when you have a fed Summon Kong on the team, so gotta be careful. Gotta be careful with that one. I used to love Osiris, guys. He's so much fun to play. I wanna be better with him. Okay. I totally forgot how to play this guy, to be honest. Okay, so we got Susanna Ove. Probably getting some experience over there in that lane. Defending his lane a little bit, so being smart there. Not a bad move at all. Not a bad move whatsoever for him. Come on, kill yourself already. There we go. Oh, and Susanna Ove is pushing. Look at him, he's pushing. I'm not afraid of Susanna, honestly. I wouldn't be. It'd be dumb to do that.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Retreat!
Come win and come
right. I'm not afraid of your fucking knockup, dude. He's stunned.
Retreat!
Oh my goodness, bro. I never hit that fucking ultimate, man. Never hit it.
I'll defend middle lane. I might have to be behind your strength.
Oh my goodness,
your
I can never.
Under attack.
You're such a pussy! Susanna, oh, I hate you! Fuck! I never hit that ultimate, dude. People always juke me out of it. And it's so easy to juke out of, because like, once you're in the air, you're just fucked.
You rock.
Why are you chasing still? You should not be chasing. No point. I'll get the mana though.
Wait.
Okay, Ninja. Fuck me. Oh, he can do that. Never mind. Get that. And I'll back probably. Because I have enough money for this shit now. Someone said they like my videos. I like your face. Thank you, sir. Oh. Let's back real quick. Hurry. Come on. I can't. I'll teleport middle lane. How about that? I'll be there in a second. How about that? We'll go for the text probably. I'm feeling the text speed's kind of bad. We'll go for that Witchblade, maybe. Or that one. We'll see. We'll try it. Okay. Should we go middle lane? Yeah, we should. Nah, no point in teleporting, though. No point at all. No point teleporting. I'm so bad at solo, guys. I feel like I'm a lost puppy. Oh, you're fucked. Bye-bye. Boop.
The enemy has been destroyed.
You're screwed. I'm coming.
Attack.
Don't worry.
Let's go.
Let me take you to another dimension.
The
enemy was annihilated.
My sights.
I mean, shit to me.
Wait.
Oh, come on, you fucking... Kill him, Mir, for being a bitch. Come here, Mir. Oh, or not. Oh, you fucking... Ah.
An enemy has been slain.
He's dead, I don't care. Oh, boom! Boom! Yeah! Seuss is pushing left, dude. Come on.
Okay.
Better run, Seuss. He's running. He's like, oh, fuck!
Wait.
Oh, fuck. He's coming. Damn it. So Seuss is a solo pusher right now. Okay. See it. I guess I gotta be a little more aggressive in my solo pushing. I haven't played my wars yet at all, so I'm a complete Scrubatorus Rex. Scrubatorus Rex! We're gonna place one here.
Make sure.
And place one in the fire giant. Just in case. Just in case. You never know. Just to have some little bit of there, so we know who the fuck's in my backyard. Get out of my backyard, man! I don't want your ass in my backyard! Out of mana. The whole team's together there. I'm like completely away. Like,
need healing.
And then leave, Kumba. Like, you keep saying need healing, get the fuck out of there.
Be right, retreat!
How many times you gotta fucking say it? Get out of there! Alright, so. I think I'm gonna go for this one, man, because I've been getting a lot of CC on myself, so this will be a lot help. This will help me a lot in team fights, so we'll wait for this, honestly. I don't like waiting for things, but we almost got it, so. Almost there. It's 150 health, 10 assist speed, and movement speed, so. Be a lot more chasey, a lot more team oriented, so very nice. And then probably after that, we'll go chin size or stone cutting sword, because I'm having trouble taking down the Sun Wukong and the Ymir, so it could help you a little bit, or something like that, so we'll see. We'll see. A little bit of pen can't help, guys. A little pin, can't hurt anything. So, oh, okay. They're still solo pushing, dude.
Wait.
I'm building
Save
stacks.
Save your allies. You're our only hope.
Wait. I am alive.
Got you in my sights.
You're still gonna die, bro.
Wait.
Nothing's you have slain an enemy!
What'd you think was gonna happen, dude? What'd you think was gonna happen? Come on. You know who the fuck I is? I'm Shibaki! There we go. Slain. Awesome, that was good. Okay, what? Fucking, they keep.
They're
doing good on the push, man. They're doing good on the push. Ain't gonna lie to you. On the puss? You are the greatest. Oh, yes. Actually, I don't like replying during videos. I don't want a bunch of typing going on. There's already keystrokes, guys. There we go. But I will hit him up after this game, definitely. Definitely, I need some. Oh, what's going on? We need some broski to play with. That was good. 5-1. I had my struggles there, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not the best solo, but I wanna get back into it. I might hit up my buddy, Yes Magan, and ask him his tips and tricks for solo lane. I know I could have been better at rotating. I could have been better at map awareness there. And honestly, probably this is what I do, what time, this is not what I'm doing, this is my build, things like that. But otherwise, I think I did pretty good. That was a GG. GG. Oh, of course, there's always a hater somewhere. Terrible Kronos. Let's see how the game went, though. They didn't do that bad. The last team was hype. Yeah, it was. It was pretty awesome. Some of my team. Kira? Was that the person messaging me? No, oh, Credo. Honestly, I was like, what the fuck? You messaged me and playing at the same time? Damn, get it. Well, they're pretty decent, though. Player damage, not bad. Not fucking bad. Definitely the best in the game, minus this guy, which he did pretty good, so I can't explain that. So pretty good. 5-1. I think I had the best KD in the game. I'm not gonna lie, I did pretty fucking good. We're tied with Giannis, so not bad. That's a lot of fun, guys. If you want more conquests, let me know. What role would you like to see? Also, like and show support. Comment down below what you thought of the video. And, of course, subscribe if you haven't done so already. I love your faces, and have a good one, broskies. And as always, deuces, motherfuckers. Deuces.